is how you should use the vacuum bell to improve pectus without the surgery. Place it on the chest. The center of it should be on the deepest part of your pectus. Push the device into the chest to form a seal. Use the hand pump to suck the air. Pump until you see the chest wall rise. Squeeze it and remove the hand pump after pumping. You can now move around without air leaking out of the device. If you want to learn more, follow me for more tips.